caught on camera, wild video of a crash in Southwest Florida. Florida Highway Patrol troopers responding as a truck overturns and spills more than 1,300 gallons of cooking oil on the roadway. Troopers say those involved only suffered minor injuries. That could have been worse because they did not wear their seatbelts.